Hello, Cambly learners. How are you today? How are you? My name is Teacher John, and I am a tutor with Cambly Kids. And welcome to our newest video. Now, today, we are going to be learning about something very special, very exciting. We're going to be learning about tongue twisters. Now, in many of your Cambly Kids lessons, you will learn these tongue twisters and you'll be able to practice with your tutor. That's exciting. Now, tongue twisters can really be used to practice and improve your English skills, your English fluency, and your English pronunciation. So, tongue twisters are very important. Now, some of you might be wondering, what is a tongue twister? Teacher John, what's a tongue twister? my friends, good question. Now, a tongue twister is a phrase that we say in English that's very difficult to say. So many times the sounds in the different words are very similar, but a little bit different. And if you say the wrong word, oh, sometimes it can be so funny. Tongue twisters are very tricky. Now, many times in my classes, the students and myself, we love to practice these tongue twisters. We love to say them as fast as we can. And we even like to race to see who can say it the fastest, but also nice and clearly. So, do you want to practice with me? Yeah? So let's go with our very first tongue twister. I think this one's called Fuzzy Wuzzy. So let's ask Cambly to put it up here on the screen for us. And the first time, let's read it nice and slow together so that we can learn it. Are you ready? Let's go. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't very fuzzy, was he? Good job. Now, this is my favorite. Fuzzy Wuzzy. And for me, this one is an easier one. Now, maybe for you, it will be easy. Maybe for you, it will be very difficult. But that's okay. We're going to keep practicing until we're good at all of them. Okay, so now this time, let's say it 5 times as fast as we can. And let's ask Cambly to put a timer on the screen for us. All right, so let's race. Now, we're going to say it 5 times. As fast as we can. Are you ready? Let's go. On your marks. Get set. Go. Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy wasn't very, very fuzzy, was he? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't very fuzzy, was he? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't very fuzzy, was he? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't very fuzzy, was he? Fuzzy Wuzzy was a bear. Fuzzy Wuzzy had no hair. Fuzzy Wuzzy wasn't very fuzzy, was he? Look at my time. Yeah. Oh my goodness, that was so fast. That was so hard. How did you do? I think you did good. Did you beat me? Now this one is called a Betty Botter. All right, so let's read it nice and slow. Betty Botter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. If I put it in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my bitter batter better. Oh my goodness, did you hear? Did you hear all those B sounds? The B with the E, the B with the O, the B with the A. We're learning about all the vowels. Wow, tricky. Okay, now let's try to say this one just once, but as fast as we can, but clearly. Are you ready? Let's go. On your marks, get set. Go. Betty Botter bought some butter, but she said the butter's bitter. If I put it in my batter, it will make my batter bitter. But a bit of better butter will make my bitter batter better. Oh my goodness. High five, my friends. High five. You did awesome. Let's ask Cambly. Ding, dee, dee. Okay, let's practice nice and slowly. Ready? Red leather, yellow leather. That doesn't seem too difficult, does it? Only four words. But when you say it five times, it gets tricky. It gets tricky. Okay, let's ask Cambly for a timer. Now we're going to say this one five times fast. You ready? Okay, let's go. On your marks. Get set. Go. Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather. Oh, wow, that was tricky. That was tricky. You did awesome. Very good, my friends. Very good. I like that one. I like that one. Now, this one is about a dog. Okay, so let's ask Cambly to put it up on the screen for us. And let's read it nice and slow. Okay, are you ready? If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? Good question. Good question. If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? Okay, shall we say it fast, 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 fast? Let's go. On your marks. Get set. Go. If a dog chews shoes, whose shoes does he choose? Wow, you did awesome. You did good. That's a good one to practice with your mom and dad. Now we have only one more left. Only one more. Now this one is also about animals. Why are there so many tongue twisters about animals? I guess animals are just a lot of fun, aren't they? Yeah, we all like animals. All right. Now let's ask Cambly, please. Up on the screen, please, Cambly. Good. Okay, now let's read it nice and slow so we learn. Let's go. A big black bug bit a big black bear. It made the big black bear bleed blood. Again, another tongue twister with lots of B's. Lots of B sounds. B-b-b-b. Okay, so let's practice. This is our last one. Let's practice our tongue twister. Are you ready? On your marks. Get set. Go. A big black bug bit a big black bear. It made the big black bear bleed blood. You guys did awesome. You guys did awesome. You are going to get my drumming sheet. Oh, very good, very good. You guys did awesome. High five, high five, high five, high five. Wonderful, my friends. Now, for those of you who are unfamiliar with Cambly Kids, Cambly gives you instant access to amazing English teachers, native English speakers who are kid-friendly, just like me. So ask your parents to schedule your next lesson with me, using the link below. Use the link below. Now, thank you, my friends. Thank you for practicing with me. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll see you next time. Bye, my friends. Bye.